And we're back with another episode of Game of Thrones, the Let's Play. I'm the RPG Chick. Episode 4 is finally ready. Do the dead frighten you? Sometimes. I'm so psyched. I always get so excited when a new episode comes out.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. He knows all your weaknesses, all your plans. Because you have a traitor in your council, he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing.
We were told we'd be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
That's enough, Andros.
Northgrove? That's just some shit story for little kids.
I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
My true name is Sarah. Flowers.
You're a bastard?
It means a lot to be able to share that with someone. Someone I can trust.
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore? You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
I will tell my father our betrothal stands.
It's a long journey to Marine on foot.
Marine?
Shit.
What?
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, you best choose your words carefully.
Are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down? You can be Lord, Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here.
The foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy as your ward. Kill him if they give you any trouble.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first. Like a pig.
Okay, for the flashback, messed up, had my mic off. I don't think I can go back without playing the entire episode 3 over again. So, I did say a few things, but... So here he is, the guy that Tuttle killed in self-defense, and then in anger. So it's sorta in self-defense. But that's what we're going with. I mean, he did go after us.
I knew you were a killer. The day you arrived.
Thanks.
Seems Britt found out too.
Yeah, the hard way.
Now they all see it.
I was
what
being attacked.
Sort of brother, you really are.
It wasn't my fault. He attacked me and we fought and
you threw him clear off the wall.
Yeah, so he wouldn't kill me.
You tried to lie about what you did to get here. But we both know you had blood on your hands. But now, you've killed one of your brothers.
Yeah.
You'll lose your head for this, Tuttle.
He killed his father and sister.
You'll be disgraced, dishonored, and burned till there's nothing left of
this
you.
This is insane.
This is mad! You're going to execute me!
Shut your mouth, Tuttle. A man is dead because of you. There's only one thing to be done with you now.
Hey, Frostfinger. I saw what Garrett did to Britt last night.
Oh, come on, guy.
I was there. My relief was late, so I stayed behind.
You didn't see everything.
Finn was only there at the very end.
You had your say.
Actually, I was there the whole time.
Yeah, I didn't have a say.
Then tell us.
Come on, Finn.
Garrett's telling the truth.
All right.
It attacked him.
My brother.
Like he said, Garrett had no choice but to fight back.
Awesome.
There isn't a man at the wall wouldn't sell his own mother for the right price. You two are up to something.
Everyone's up to something.
Some deal you worked out.
This is Game of Thrones.
Or he's defending you for...
Just tell him the truth.
...some reason I can't fathom.
No, we're not. He's telling the truth.
You can't fault a man for defending himself.
That's right.
Garrett killed the man of the watch. There's a price to be paid for that.
Well, we can't defend ourselves?
Let's go.
We just have to let people kill us?
I knew it was a mistake to make you a ranger.
Jon Snow, help.
What's to be done with him? We're heading to Crusted.
You'll have to find someone else for your expedition. Your man here still has a lot to answer for. Now out of the way, Snow.
Give us a moment.
Now in the show, Jon is in a bit of a
quick and be done with it.
Better position to help than he is now.
You told me you wouldn't get into it with Brit.
What happened?
I thought you were smarter than that, Garrett.
Frost's finger is wrong.
By my side at Crusters.
This isn't right. Brit's the murderer. Frostfinger has this all wrong.
Mm-hmm.
What did your family? Anyone would want him dead.
But Jon,
is there nothing to be done?
Aside from removing Tuttle's head from his shoulders?
Oh my god.
No.
But
you're about to go off and execute a nest full of traitors at Crusters. How is this any different?
Gods be with you, Garrett. We're down a man, so keep your eyes open. Now let's move.
Did I kill him last episode?
Did
I kill him?
All you want, boy. It's the axe has the final say.
Oh my god. Episode 4, Sons of Winter. So I have to keep taking out the theme song because I'll get a copyright. Not a strike, but what do you call it? I'm on this video. Copyright claim. So, I have the song, the theme song in the first video, and the first video, well, the first gameplay video and the first video on this playlist if you want to hear it. But,
do you know how many men have stood before me with false tales of my dragons?
You've heard it before.
Desperate
Daenerys!
Men, hoping for wealth, protection.
Mm-hmm.
Liars, every one of them. And I expect you are no different. You don't want to see what I do to liars.
I'm not like
then
those men.
You should get to know me better. I'm not like those other men.
You sure look like the rest of them.
Huh.
Covered in dirt.
Ah. It happens. It's a dirty place out there.
Are you frightened?
Love that.
I've seen a dragon before.
It's big. Is that the same one we fought in the last episode?
Your reaction
Drogon?
Says otherwise.
Oh, he is.
Saron.
One dragon was enough.
One running was enough for me, thanks.
Clearly.
Huh. They're smaller here than in the show.
Would you like to touch him?
Huh.
Go ahead. Unless you are afraid. Of course, a man who has really faced a dragon before may have reason to be afraid.
Right.
Go on.
Yeah.
Good idea, Asher.
I'm inclined to agree with her on this
one. Asher's a daredevil. Let's go. It looked like he was pushed by the other guy. Right click to back out. We want to back out? Viserion. This is the one.
You're brave, at least.
Huh?
I don't think he likes me.
You still have a hand, don't you? You claim you saw Drogon. Give me a reason to believe you.
Describe him?
I've heard this story before.
Oh, right!
More than that.
We've got the two.
You're asking for proof.
Here.
I have this.
Hope she doesn't get pissed, thinks we ripped it out.
How did you get that? What have you done to him?
Oh, I told you.
If you've hurt him...
No.
He attacked us.
Drogon wouldn't strike without reason. You must have scared him. He is not some kind of thoughtless beast. He's only a child.
A child who can breathe fire.
We were being chased.
The men who are following us, the Lost Legion, they drew their swords and tried to fight him.
Right.
And Drogon defended himself.
Absolutely.
So we somehow deserve to be burnt alive because your little baby was scared.
Oh, shush over there. You're going to piss her off.
Your tongue is dangerously sharp, sellsword.
My thought exactly. Listen to Daenerys.
Why did you come here? You offer me nothing but lies. To what end? You want gold? A title? My undying gratitude? What do you want from me?
I just need your help.
I don't want your money. I just need your help.
Help very often means money.
My family is depending on me. I have to find an army.
An army?
If you could spare some of your sellswords, please. If
I also came here looking for an army, but what I found were the cries of children and people suffering in chains while their masters profited from their misery. My sellswords will help me free the slaves of Meereen. That is their mission. Your need is not greater than theirs. These are people who have suffered for years without end.
That's what I want too.
The same thing here. To liberate Meereen, to see you take the Iron Throne, that's what I want to.
Absolutely.
If you really believe that, you'll understand why I cannot help you.
There must be something I can do to convince you.
Maybe we can help you in return somehow.
As we speak, my men prepare to enter Meereen. What they are about to do is much bigger than you are.
This is far back.
Bigger than one family back in Westeros.
This is back in season 4.
So unless you think you can storm Meereen and free all the slaves yourself, you have nothing more to offer me, Croft.
Aw, man.
You may leave. That's
but
it.
Your grace.
See them out.
We're the best swords in Essos.
We're just sellswords. We're the best damn sellswords in Slaver's Bay.
Right.
I know a few who might disagree with you.
His boasting aside, they were two of my best fighters.
And Beskar here, she has a history in Meereen. She could help guide us.
What the hell? Is this true?
We need to help them in return. That's what
yes.
We need to do.
I lived in Meereen for a time. On the eastern side of the city. Fucking bastard.
She's touchy. Just a little touchy.
So you wish to accompany them? You'd help the Second Sons? Guide them into Meereen?
I can't, Asha.
This could be our only chance.
Is that what you're saying?
You're really considering this?
I can only speak for myself.
Only speak for myself.
What's her name? She'll remember that.
I'll go alone.
She's the one who knows the city. She will accompany you, or you won't be going at all.
Okay, speak for her too.
I believe that's more than fair. You two will join Croft and his men. Get them into the city, help them liberate Meereen, and I will see that you are rewarded. But your uncle stays here. If I find you've lied or put my men in danger,
he's dead.
I understand.
Good.
That's all we, I'm
Croft
sure.
Croft will get you settled in. It's going to be a long night.
Alright, what do you got to say, lady?
What the fuck happened back there?
We have to do what we have to do. What's your problem with Meereen?
What's the problem with you and Meereen, anyway?
Doesn't matter now, does it?
Beskar,
to you.
I'm a patch up in here. Extra bedrolls if you need them. Piss buckets in the corner where it's always fucking been.
Thanks. And?
Long time since we had a piss bucket.
I spent 2 years trying to get where I am now. Don't fuck this up for me, Asha. Nail! We got two more!
Wow. That's the way things are in Westeros. If you want help, you have to offer something in return. Either that or someone has to be bound to some kind of oath or something to protect you or help you. Hey, back with Roderick and... What's her name and what's his name? so bad with names, guys. I'm sorry.
Curse this bloody leg.
He's getting better, though.
It's not your leg that's the problem, Roderick. You've got to be practical.
Mm.
You want to take Griff down next time?
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Stop lying in the mud and letting people walk all over you.
You're speaking to your lord, Sir Roylan.
He can fight his own battles.
You know why he had to stay down.
Enough talking.
It's always talking supposed to help. You can't just fight through the pain. You need to try something different.
Improvise.
You can't handle a sword like you used to. So find another advantage.
Right.
Surprise your opponent. Do something unexpected.
Reminds me of Jaime. Jaime Lannister.
I'll show you.
Practicing with one hand. Sorry if that wasn't a spoiler. That happened like second season. Maybe third.
Bring your opponent down to your level.
Am I supposed to actually be skillful here or something?
When I attack you, drop down, avoid my blade, and swing at the back of my knees.
Drop down, avoid. Oh, E.
Crap.
I was ready to hit down arrow to drop down.
Let's try it again.
Alright. E. And then that. Oh, crap. Alright.
Again.
E. And then black. That's the way you go.
Ha! Now that's how you do it.
You just gotta have to find the right keys, I'm telling ya. Ow.
My lord. Sorry to interrupt.
Duncan.
Elena.
That's Duncan, right?
She insisted on seeing you immediately.
Lady Elena, I hear we're to become sisters.
Talia. Roderick. Can I speak with you? Privately.
Is that the one who's betrothed to
you
him?
You remember my little brother?
Quiver. Good gods, you've grown.
Quiver? That's an awesome name.
You could just call me Arthur now.
And it's very well fit.
I hope you don't mind us coming unannounced.
It fits!
But something's happened. I didn't know what else to do. Maybe this was a bad idea.
You're always
You're
welcome.
You're always welcome here. We're to be married. You'll be calling Ironwrath home soon.
Elena remembers that.
Yes, well,
Sweet.
That's why I came, actually. Lord Whitehill paid my father a visit at Rillwater Crossing.
Oh, that nasty slug.
He told my father, Griff, had subdued you, and
that my sister would make a fine reward.
As if I'm some token to be handed around.
You mean?
He demanded I end our betrothal and marry his son, Griff, instead.
What? Get out. What?
Lord threatened my family. Told my father if he refused, we'd be slaughtered along with you.
Father acted the damn coward.
He agreed, Roderick. I am to marry Griff Whitehill.
What?
That arrogant, pig-eyed prick!
You must defy your father.
Father agreed to it.
Then you have to defy your father.
I intend to. Do you think I want to marry that disgusting pig?
No way.
But my father won't listen.
Well, then you don't listen.
I'm not going to be the bone they throw that howling dog. I'm not going to be some prize for him to rip open.
Ugh, my God.
We have to get rid of him.
Nothing would please me more.
My father won't see reason.
Griff is too well protected.
Talk like it's as simple as walking up to him and putting a knife in his heart. He's protected by a garrison of his own soldiers.
We have a way around that.
We do? Who are you calling? Ooh. Oh, I'm impressed. Who are all these guys?
Brought your men.
His men.
I command Father's elite guard. These men are trained archers, swordsmen, experts in both ranged and close combat.
All right.
They're yours. If you'll help us take down Griff.
Oh, win-win.
The whole guard.
20 men. My father still thinks they're aboard a ship bound for the Reach.
Oh, I hope this works.
What do you have to lose, Roderick?
Nothing at all.
Griff has been a nightmare for you and your house.
You can't have any reason to keep him around.
They still have Ryan.
Both of us.
Whitehill still have my little brother. If I hurt Griff, there's no telling what they'll do to Ryan.
Oh, come on.
I understand your worry, Roderick. I don't want Ryan hurt any more than you do. I know this might sound mad, but it's the only way. Get rid of Griff, and you'll be free to use the guard however you like. You can finally take control of your house again. Please, promise me you'll do this.
I think we have to. I don't think we have a choice.
I love you, Roderick. I don't want Griff. I don't want any of this. Will you help me?
I'll do it if I must.
It really is the only way.
I'm afraid it is. Thank you, Roderick.
I knew you'd come through for us. My men are yours to command.
Hope Ryan doesn't die. I kind of forgot about him.
Could you give us a moment?
Yeah, we kind of like want to make out and stuff now.
You don't know how much this means to me. To us, I should say. Maybe when this is all over, we could play hide and seek in the grove again. Pretend we're still children. Forget all that's happened these last few years.
I'd like that.
I'd like that very much, Elena.
Then you know where to find me.
Give kissy! Sorry, guys. I'm a dork. Aw. She better not forget that kiss. Loving this, guys. Loving this. I'd be so sad when it's over. Like, I mean, the entire 6 episodes. Here we are back at King's Landing. Meanwhile, back in King's Landing.
Can't believe it's another coronation already. Our kings just get younger and younger.
Yeah, no kidding.
Tommen's not ready. He's too soft.
Maybe that was the imp's plan.
Is this the coronation of... what's his name?
If you mean Queen Marjorie. She was married to Joffrey.
For all of 1 hour.
Not to mention Cersei. Yeah, yeah. Events of season 5.
The Lannisters have spies everywhere.
I mean, if she's about to marry him anyway. Or end of season 4.
What is it, Tom?
Remember that warning you'd heard from Roderick?
About Whitehill's contact?
He needs a washcloth for his face.
Only whispers. But your brother's right. Lord Whitehill. Lord Whitehill is sending a great deal of gold to someone here in King's Landing. He's definitely up to something. Something big. But I don't know what.
Nice work,
Tom. Well done, Tom. Did you hear anything else?
Lord Whitehill is surprisingly secretive. The only people I'm even certain he deals with are those ironwood merchants. They'll both be at the feast after Tommen's coronation today. Maybe you can learn something.
The merchants.
I can't go. Marjorie's... she's not exactly happy with me right now.
Hmm.
I've been uninvited.
Uninvited?
Ask her to get you in. She'd do it, right? Don't handmaidens look out for each other?
I'll ask her.
We are friends. I'm sure she'd help if I asked her.
It's a good plan, then.
It's nearly time.
Just be careful, Lady Mira. King's Landing seems to have it in for you.
Why exactly does he want to help us so much? I'm not sure if I should trust him or not. I don't think I should trust anyone here. But I hate thinking like that. Back at the wall? Or is this... yep.
Hey, what are you doing out here? There's leftover honey cake in the kitchens.
I want honey cake.
Guard this one. Locked him up in the old storeroom until morning.
Is that the one who killed Brit? He's not going anywhere. Come on. You'll be back before anyone notices.
All right. Maybe just a quick bite. He's likely to freeze to death out here anyway.
Great. Just awesome. Beneath the watchful eye of the Ice Dragon. We need to go there. That's our destiny. And we can look around now. Look at the bucket.
Must be the latrine. I'm not sticking around to use it.
I think your pee would like turn into ice before you even made it into that bucket. There's a hole in the wall?
Oh, I'm not getting out that way.
Maybe you can make the hole wider. Look at door.
Or out there.
Look through door. Open. Yeah, like this will work.
Don't know what I expected.
Exactly. What else we got? Oh, sack of onions. That'll help.
Onions and crab apples. At least I won't starve to death. If I ever find a way out of here.
Sack of food. So we got all this stuff here. Can I look at the stuff? Like, can I... I can't look at stuff. Oh, it's a rusty trowel.
This might help. It might be useful.
Stick it in a hole. Make the hole bigger. Stick it in the door. What is a loose stone? There's more stuff. Scraps of wood.
Oh, wood's rotten. This is all bloody useless.
Bloody useless. It's all bloody useless. Use trowel with. Here, look at.
Oh, this one looks loose. Garrett!
Hey!
Cotter, what are you doing here?
Welcome back, Cotter.
I heard him talking. You're to be executed in the morning.
What about Finn? He told
Nobody
them.
Nobody believes him. Or don't want to.
Such a quick wit, don't I?
He's covering for you. Some are even saying he helped you do it.
I have to get out of here.
That's why I came. I want to help.
Well, you'd be executed too. Why would you want to help me?
I told you my secret. And you said you were my friend.
Oh, loyalty!
What kind of friend would I be if I left you to die here? So I'm getting you out of here. I don't want to hear any complaint. All right.
Yep. I didn't say anything. I waited too long.
All I ask is that you take me with you to the North Grove. You know I can't stay here. I'm leaving Castle Black. But I'd rather not go it alone.
I didn't get to use the trowel on the wall.
North, I'm coming with you.
Well, I'm not going anywhere unless I can get out of this bloody storeroom first.
I can try and pick the lock, but I'm not sure it will work. It's rusted a bit inside. I can try.
Keep trying the lock.
Good.
Keep trying the lock. I'll see if there's another way.
Right.
Between the two of us. I just like to see what happens, guys. I know I have to use the trowel. That's not gonna work, of course.
I can't move it. Won't budge.
Budge the lug nut. My handy dandy trowel.
Garrett, what are you doing?
This?
Getting out of here.
I was playing backgammon, actually. Here, chip this stone. Chip that stone. Yeah, chip all around it. So you weaken it.
I can see it. It's coming loose. I'm gonna try to push it out. You pull, alright?
Teamwork. Oh, and Q, 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 Q. Q, 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 Q. E.
I hope no one heard that.
We're strong.
Hey, can you fit through?
I think...
If we move it more, not like this. Q, 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 E. Eureka. On my mark. Mark. Down. Quick time events. we have to go more up forward more. crap. Don't chop my foot off. Uh-oh. Oh. Valadaharis or whatever the other one is. I gotta push him forward more, don't I then? Ninja stealth powers activate. keep going. What? Oh. He looked depressed there for a second.
Oh shit. Aren't you two idiots lucky I'm not Frostfinger?
Yeah, or anyone else for that matter.
Thought you were being sly, eh? I figured you'd draw something like this.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Didn't it?
Oh, Finn. Am I glad to see you.
Finn will remember that.
Darkness. Help me a fellow brother keep his head.
Awesome. That's poetic.
Now, let's go.
You're not coming with us, Finn.
What are you on about? Frostfinger already thinks I'm helping you. What do you think he's gonna do when he hears you've run off with Potato Fucker over here?
I'm sure he likes that.
And I'm good in a fight, you know that.
Yeah, good at starting them anyway.
You'll need another blade at your side. Three's better than two.
The Three Musketeers, let's go.
Having another ranger along couldn't hurt. Until he stabs you in the back.
We'll talk later. Move.
These guys don't see us up there? Slackers. So much for the night's watch. They sure don't watch very well.
There's no turning back now.
I'm not gonna turn back. I'm gonna pray.
Deserters for sure.
We're gonna pray to the old gods.
We're breaking our vows.
I've taken plenty of oaths. Broken plenty, too. Oaths don't mean shit.
There'll be a price on our heads.
My family comes first.
My family back home is counting on me to put things right. And I mean to do it. Vows aren't going to stop me.
Oh.
They know we're gone now.
Make tracks. Don't leave any tracks, though. Just make tracks. Yeah, locomotive speed.